Thank you so much. It's a great pleasure and a great honor to be here, especially here in Kolkata, a place where my guru lived and where I learned to play sitar. So I've been here many times, like I think this is my 14th time in Kolkata. And I spent a lot of time here, like almost 4 years altogether. And I'm very thankful for Sohini, my sister, my guru's daughter, who invited me here, who took me here, who organized this tour for me. And it's such an honor. There you are. It's such an honor and such a pleasure to be here. Thank you, Sohini. Thank you all for coming. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and also the smaller ladies and gentlemen. I am very happy you are here. Thanks a lot. This first piece that I played is a classic fingerstyle piece. So fingerstyle is this style of guitar playing that I'm doing, which derived from the classic blues players in the 1910s and 1920s, and was brought to fame by an American guitar player called Chet Atkins. So this was classic Chet Atkins too. So what we have for you tonight is a flower of different musics we are playing. So as I started in America right now, so we are trying our best to present world music in its best sense. That means we are trying to bring together different cultures and try to connect them. So the second piece that I am playing comes from a completely different tradition, from the tradition of Brazil. So it's a Brazilian piece called Open Sea. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
the next few pieces, I would like to introduce my friend, my brother, my percussion teacher, Sanjib Pal, and Baba. He always tells me when I'm not right in the beat. Thank you, Sanjib. Next song we want to play is also from the same Brazilian tradition, but it sounds maybe a little bit more like what we imagine of Brazilian music. So it's a little bit quicker and faster, and I hope you enjoy it. It's called Walking in the Sunshine. And by the way, this piece is written, so as we're talking about world music, it's written by, I think he's from Algeria, a guitarist called Ahmed El Salamouli, living in Munich, writing Brazilian music. So, together with Tabla.
Thank you.
very much. I'm very happy to announce something very special now. We will have a tabla solo played by the fantastic Mr. Sanjib Pal. Thank you. we would also like to play a little short classical Indian music piece. It's called Rakhelvani. Play Remembered God, slow composition, followed by fast composition, only a couple of minutes. Thanks. Thank you. you very much. Now we come again to a different tradition, a different guitar tradition, which I personally like very much. It's this tradition of so-called Celtic music, which is the music of England, Ireland, Scotland, western part or northwestern part of France. And that's it, I think. And the following piece also we play together, so we combine a Scottish jig together with Indian tabla, and it's called Huntington Castle.
Thank you.
next piece is my composition. I call it Shah Jahan's Blues. And that there's a special reason for that. I was told once that this Indian raga called a joke is supposed to be a communication of the souls of Shah Jahan and his wife Mumtaz Mahal. So while he was sitting there, arrested in the red form, looking to the touch of Taj Mahal, the two souls communicate. And Raag Jog is what we call it, as a major and a minor third. So you can, so to say, change between major chords in Western music and minor chords. Minor chords are supposed to be sad, major chords are supposed to be happy or male. So there's always this communication between the male and the female in this Raag Jog. And this is a thing, something that also appears to happen in blues music. Blues music, we have all this. Or which is basically more or less Raag Jog. So that is why I call this piece Shah Jahan's Blues, and it features blues guitar, Raag Jog on sitar, and of course Sanjib Pal on tabla. we play one more piece together, and then we have a special guest. So this last piece that we play, I will also sing a little bit. I hope you like it. And it is a country western song called It's called Gentle in My Mind, and I call it Daisy and Western, because I will also join on the Sitar at some point. Please enjoy. and I.